Wake up, everybody, no more sleep. Wake up, everybody, no more sleep. Wake up.
Good morning, world. It's your man Precise, and you are right here on Wondrous Wednesday. Let me know in the comments what you find wondrous, and if you find value with these videos, please share them with your friends and your family. And if you're watching on YouTube, like and subscribe. Today is another amazing day. The idea that I am here speaking with you right now is a wondrous situation. I'm so blessed and I'm so grateful. I'm ready to take the world on today. I'm ready to be my highest self, and I'm ready to reach peaks that I've never reached before. And you know what? I'm excited to do it, and I'm ready. Let's go. The message that I want to share with you today is the idea of finding your purpose. What is it that you would do every day for free? What is it that you do with ease and comfort? What is it that you do that creates a spirit of joy within you? What is it that you do that serves people and makes the world better? If you're able to determine what that is your purpose. It's important for us to get there. We are here for a reason. We have been placed in this human form for a specific journey, for a specific duty, and that rests in our purpose. It is within that purpose that we find that joy. It is within that purpose that we find that excitement. It is within that purpose that we find the value, and we find what it is that we need to do to continue to add value to this human experience. I challenge all of us to search for that purpose today, and when we find it, to live in it. A Tribe Called Fit is with you as you make this journey. We won't leave you behind, and you know where I am, Monday through Friday, and as I always say, stay focused, positive, and productive.
Wake up, everybody, no more sleeping.